average group.
Oh my god!
So 49.
Thank you. That was awesome.
I couldn't even reel.
That's like a 30.
Well, I had all I could do, man.
On the 8.
On the figure 8. Did you hear me? Oh, there's one.
I watched it.
And it was that one.
I saw it. As soon as I saw it, I'm like, oh, that's that one.
You did know?
Yeah.
I didn't know until I hooked him. Because then he went like, his mouth opened wide like that. Oh. I can't stop shaking, man.
I thought it was off when you had it on this side.
Really? You thought it came off?
Your line was slack.
Oh, did you see? Yeah, I picked it up as fast as I could.
You're just like this.
Yeah.
Well, I'm like, what the heck are you doing?
Well, because I couldn't reel.
Yeah, then you finally said that.
Yeah. Oh, man. I'm shaking, dude. I'm freaking shaking.
I didn't know it was that big.
I did not know it was that big. Boatside 49.5.
Your turn.
He hit back here though, didn't he? Wow.
He sped it up pretty good too.
That was, but I didn't know he was there. I didn't know he was there until after I made my initial, like, repetitive, you know, like we've been doing. So, like, obviously it pays off. I am so full of slime, it's not even funny. My drag, I can't get my drag turned back on. I think that's what it is. I backed my drag off so far. There we go. Oh, that, you know why, Jake? You know why I couldn't reel him in? I was backing my, I was going the wrong way. That's what happens in the excitement though. You know what I mean?
I think you should take that same path, go right over the top.
Oh my god, I'm shaking you.
Oh. I never think I've seen a fight in the water.
Ooh, one is like head threat. Oh, I just lost one. I just lost one. You get right there. Did you see that? Oh, son of a. He hit right there, and I saw his head go.
That wasn't a small fish either.
I thought it was a weed at first.
Mm-mm, no. I'm never gonna quit this sport, I can't.